Hi, today I'm going to teach you how to do an around the world on the pole. This is a beginning pole dance trick. So this is how you do an around the world. You go ahead and you're standing next to the pole. You're going to take your inside hand, which is the one that's closest to the pole. You're going to place it slightly above your head, not too far away. And you're going to go ahead and take the inside leg, what's closest to the pole. You're going to step out in front of the pole. You're going to come onto the ball of your foot. The outside arm can either be placed on the pole or it can be away from the pole. So if I were to step, I'm going to swing the outside leg around. I'm going to bend on the inside knee and swing around the pole and match the outside leg to the inside. One great example about swinging around the pole is that you have children who often just swing around monkey bars and they're like, wee, and they just let themselves go. That is what you want to do. You want to be able to let yourself go while you're grabbing onto the pole. So you don't want to be so stiff that you're so close to the pole you don't want to let go of it. You want to be able to allow your arm the means to bend in and out on your swing. So again, you're next to the pole, you're gripped, inside foot steps forward, not too far, but just enough, and you are going to allow your arm to extend. I'm going to swing the outside leg around to match the other one. And if you notice, I went ahead, because that swing had a lot of momentum, I went ahead and I grabbed the pole. I'm gonna try it on the other side. Inside hand, outside, inside leg. I'm gonna step. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this time, and it's on the bottom, and I'm gonna take the outside leg and I'm gonna swing around. That is an around the world.